Actually, my name is Randolfe Wicker, and then this amount of displaced. I joined the gay movement in 1958, 11 years before Stonewall, Mattachine Society. I was secretary and the last of the Mattachinos, a much disparated group. Stonewall was a point where the movement went from being a thinking tank movement of a few hundred people to an international movement of thousands and millions today. It just so happened that Marsha B. Johnson was the house mother of my extended gay family from 1980 to 1992 when she was married, murdered, and the police department ruled it as a suicide. We had to fight tenaciously over that issue to get it ruled dead as cause unknown. What an insult to say that Marsha B. Johnson, that was insane of a person, was a suicide. Sylvia Rivera went from being my arch enemy when I was a transphobe, an ignorant male chauvinist pig. She went from being my enemy to being my best friend. And I took her in, I gave her an appointment, she became the manager of my store and my best friend, and I'm so proud to be able to say that we understood each other. I learned so much because like so many white, male, chauvinist, pig, gay men, I had no understanding of gender identity. I have here, this is a leaflet that we put out when we were fighting for the Marsha P. Johnson cause in 1992. And it says, erected a memorial flagpole to Marsha, put color and transgender balance in Sheridan Square. No one has mentioned two things, I don't want to take too much time. Two things. First is, there's no such thing as a gay right or LGBT right. There are only civil rights. We are part of the general civil rights movement. That's what people have to understand. Gay rights are not special rights, they are civil rights. That's the first thing. The second thing is that no one has mentioned that the four figures that are standing in Sheridan Square, a great debate broke out when they were proposing them, that they were all white. And at the time I said, you know, just get it done, I don't care. But ever since then, every time I go by that park, I've never seen them. They get whiter and whiter every day. And I think it's time that we have to do something to put a transgender face and drag gender presence in Sheridan Square to recognize my great love of my life, Marsha B. Johnson, the house mother of my extended gay family, and my dearest friend, Sylvia Rivera, who founded the transgender movement of the world and was hosted as such in Italy right after the turn of the century. Thank you very much.